What's up, Valley Forge? Tell you a little bit about myself. I am a hypochondriac. That's defined as somebody who believes they have something they don't really want. My wife says in that case she's been a hypochondriac since the day we got married. And I have it bad. I convinced myself I have crazy things. I convinced myself I had Tourette syndrome. Just walking around the house going, shit! Fuck! Son of a bitch! Turns out I just have kids. Yeah, thank you. You feel my pain.